Breaking news right now. President Biden's son, Hunter Biden, pleads guilty to federal tax charges months after his conviction in a gun case. Biden is facing 9 charges after special counsel David Weiss says he failed to pay $1.4 million in federal taxes and took part in a tax evasion scheme.